How are we doing today, guys? Alex Drayson here with SBU. Today we're going to demonstrate a single arm alternating dumbbell press, which is real good for shoulder stability. It's a real good pressing exercise. Real good for anyone who's got to do a lot of stuff with their arms extended. So here's how it works. Go ahead and grab your weights. Put the head on top of your knee just like that. Rock it back. And start with those weights directly above your chest. Don't hold them above your face. Go ahead and drop one weight till it touches the side of your chest. Drive it back up. Drop the other weight till it touches the side of your chest. Drive it back up. And alternate. All right. Real good pressing exercise. Certainly should be part of your exercise repertoire. Thanks for checking in with SBU. Be sure to check out our website at sportperformanceu.com.